Okay, we're gonna be starting the Bangkok tour in Mario Kart Tour. So let's just start and. Yeah. Oh, wait, where the heck's the window for this? Out here. Okay, yeah. We're gonna have to update the game, but that's whatever. Give that a second. Okay, it's buffering, I guess. Readjust this. There. That'll learn it. Shouldn't take too long. Yeah. I'm excited for the new stuff though. The new track seems pretty cool. Okay, it's gonna take a second. Starting some Mario Kart Tour, and then I'm gonna play Sonic 2 again soon. So that's cool. Okay, here it goes. Come on, game. Do your thing. Test. Oh, wait, is this loud enough? Maybe I need to put it closer. Test. 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 Okay. I guess it's fine. Anyway, that Daisy looks pretty cool. Oh, bruh, they already got, like, a coin thing, huh? Crazy. Chain shop, me racing suit. Let's see what's in the shop, which is just a bunch of gold things. I mean, I guess that works. Oh, man, I just bought something here, too. That glider. So I guess I'll have to save up for this one, too. I mean, I like the cheap one though, it does look pretty cool, so, you know what, it'll be worth it. Anyway, let's race some bullets. Bella Bella, Ash, Lady, something, Nanako, Mana, might be from before. Anyway. Oh, I'm the chain shop. The chain shop is just staring at you. That's kind of crazy. Dixie Kong is alive. Come on, me. You got this. Okay. Okay, and then there's lemon and mint. And lady and die. Or die, I don't know. Oh, 5 rupees. Not too bad. Let's go, Aviator Mario. Further fulfilling his purpose. That's a high tier driver or something, I don't know. Now, we'll boost it a bit. I bet I just need one. A bit lighter. Let's go. Okay, Sarah, Erica, Man, X9, something, Isael, 16, Lucas, 2B, Karen. Guess that guy I watched the Nintendo Direct yesterday and was like, yeah, I need to get Nier Automata. Oh wow, this track is beautiful. I love it. And the music's a banger. I don't really expect it, but it worked. We can fix it, I think. How do I fix it while it's still streaming? I mean, I changed the thing in OBS, it doesn't actually change the name, so... Oh, okay, no, it's corrected now. My screen manager was just inaccurate. At least I think it was anyway. Also, I cleared the city challenge yesterday. I was doing the coin thing. Get it, why not? Oh, yo, 10? Yeah, you know what? Let's get it. I like coin gliders. That's valuable to me. Boom. I mean, like half of it is new for me, so I mean, I'd say that's valuable enough. It's free. Well, it's not free, but it's basically free stuff because you're guaranteed to get all of it. So I like. I'd say that's a good deal for me who wants to get like all the color cards, at least like one of each. Or not one of each card part, but like all the characters and maybe like most of the card parts. I don't know. I try to get as many new ones as I can. Oh, so that means they like added it to this track. That makes sense. Okay, we got Shio and it, Jonathan, Lon, and now. Now Persona 4. I'm silly. Why do I keep referencing Persona 4 on this stream? Probably because I've been playing it sometimes. It's a fun game. Oh, it's fun to not second since cheap cheap for no. Well, at least I got the name. I don't like this track. It's mid style. Builder Maria, let's go. Yeah, looks like this was somewhat valuable after all. Everything. Okay. Fine. Bad at repositioning my computer, apparently, because I just freaking unplugged it twice. Sorry, everyone, for the inconvenience. I'm gonna fix it real quick. Again. For the second time. Because, like, I have it streaming via a USB tether, because I feel like that would probably take up like less bandwidth or something, I don't know. So like that way the stream is smoother? Question mark. It's hard because it's 150.
did it.
Let's go. Flex is playing. That's pretty neat. Also, for those... Actually, I forgot what I was gonna say. Wow, Nex hasn't played yet. It's a travesty, I swear. Okay. They should make that freaking Summer Lakitu a skin. Like, it'd be funny. And the Spring Lakitu. Idea for this free poll, but it's going to take a second. Hold up, everyone. Oh, here it is. Okay. Let's go. Pulling message. Part something, I don't know. Okay, here we go. Mario Land on the Game Boy will be shown as I pull. Because why not? That'll surely get me what I need. Here we go. Mario Land on the Game Boy will get me nothing but dry bones. Sadness. Okay. Well, it was worth a shot. Coconut Mall. Fire Rosalina. Discard. And Not this car, but I'm hoping to get a bid for it later. This one. Probably. Yeah. Okay, let's go. Coconut Mall. Okay, we got H, Yuzu, Link Brain, Drojelly, Big Rod, Celeste, Parch. Okay. Let's go. Pretty neat. Why is Kimmick allowed a retailing outfit? He's a bad guy. And he's allowed to sell stuff at the mall? They must have bribed people hard. Oh, what? This beach part must be new. Maybe it's only on this, key version. I should make that coconut mole mural. The most basic mural ever. Okay, that was neat. Okay. Next track. Wario Shipyard. that one? Oh, this one's neat. So I have higher value items to use, so I'm sorry, but no. Butterfly prison. Benton, D-Fang 10, Korean Joker, Claudie, Bulky Raccoon, and Porco Dio. Or Dio, I don't know. Truck. When I forget D&D mode again. I don't know if it usually works anyway. Thank you. There we go. Charge and Chuck is the winner. Let's go. Hold up a second. Why did they add penguins to this track anyway? Do they think they made it like so much deeper that there's penguins here now? They didn't even exist in Super Mario Kart. I mean, come on, man. This is inaccurate history or something. I don't know. I'm silly. This is historical inaccuracy. Actually, the penguins Christmas to stay in Cuckoo Mountain, so they wouldn't be here. Or maybe they migrated for the winter. I don't know. The war. Let's go. Okay. Let's go. Luigi trying to be savage. Dr. Mario. Like, I'm glad they finally added him to the game. No. I am taking those stairs. I would like them. Thank you. Yeah. Fire Rosalina. Goopy Kid, Deluna, Exav, and Jewel. She was glitching on, like, the girder ramp thing? I don't know what it's called. Gooby Kid. Oh, Dr. Bowser time. Fernando C, Speed Racer, Yo Plays LP, Ketchup 718, and Neko-sama. Fits with his character choice, damn. I mean, that is a Neko. He's forklift certified. Right, he even has like a gentleman. You know what? They should make a freaking Phantom Thief 4. And I don't mean freaking Persona, I just mean like, yeah, like the Gentleman Thief archetype. Like, the thing about it, man. It fits the boy. Oh, God. Well, that was pointless. And I believe you had a similar outfit in Warrior Master of Disguise, but I don't really know. Okay. Like, I just imagine, like, Wario in, like, a top hat. Like a, maybe like a coat cape thing or something, I don't know. Sort of like that Waluigi vampire, except not vampire. Okay, we getting back down here. Take down Goombas. As a baby, of course. Who else would be further qualified to take down Goombas? I am going to destroy the Goomba people. Oh gosh, I missed like three of them. Or five. Going this way, there's more Goombas in the slot. I'm definitely gonna win, by the way. For sure. That'd be enough. Maybe I should start putting the cut names in my core streams. I don't really even read them most of the time. I kind of just play the things and don't read anything. I usually just fill out the tags with whatever is relevant to the part I'm doing. It's like, it's not like it's going to help that much, but I mean, it could be useful, I don't know. I usually just have a track behind me.
got scurvy.
That was bad, man. Okay. Man, why is the freaking lighting all washed out? No, no, I still have points. Cheap island with, I don't know. Island than a cheap doggle cart. KRH21EH, Ego, and all the other names are a different language. Mostly Japanese, probably. I don't know. Halloween Peach, let's go. Yeah, I think they're all Japanese. That's the end of the coins, right? Man, I wish the lights were a bit better in here, but... both of them on and it's dark, so... Nope, still coins. Okay, well, whatever. Coconut Mall. Oh, I guess we're using... Alright, I mean... Yeah, Dr. Mario is good, but does he have full power comms? No, I don't think he does. Oh, wait. It's not on the screen. Okay, there. White Turbo Yoshi. I guess it's a better name than Turbo White Yoshi. T-I-D, Toon Face, S. Schwarz, SFO, 4S, Jog, Wiki, Going Chess. Okay, Coconut Mall. Shut up. Okay, I have to plug my PC in. Hold up. Hold up, I gotta plug this stupid thing in. Without unplugging my phone. Of course I unplugged my phone. It's whatever though. What is happening? Okay. Hold up. Gotta get it back up. Hold up a second here. Okay, it's back. We got it, boys. Oh, it's already a one. I like how Roy is just like, yeah, and he's like weird noise. Don't believe they ever updated the Mario Kart 8 Deluxe booster pass to have those cars moved, did they? And yet they do in this game. Yay for lazy porking, Kappa. Maybe they used an earlier version of the poor Coconut Mole files that they had, and they're just static. Like, why would they deliberately have the cars not move? Like, this seems like an odd design decision. Okay. Let's go. Roy does it. Roy does it! Okay. Nope, still coins. Oh, I can do another poll. You know what that means. Mario Land, you failed me. Okay. Well, that didn't do anything. Shut up, Zedge. Okay. Snap the photo. Okay, let's go. Jump boost, two or more drivers, take a photo. Easy. Okay, it's right here. Bruh. I did it on like frame one of the jump, but it still registered it as a jump. Like, you would think they would really at least be have to be in the air, but I guess apparently that doesn't really matter. As long as they activate their jump animation frame one, then it's fine. Yeah, it's been a while since not charging. Let's go. I was gonna say Cowboy Wario, but then I realized he's lower levels. Okay, charge and chuck again. I thought all of them had the good jump boost though, but apparently not.
Mwahaha, MK4 Life, Tomo, what, like Tomo from Azumanga Daioh?
No. I thought all of them had to be jumping at the same time. But I guess it did say you need drive for climbing, not all of them. I like how we got some fishbone representation here. Not an enemy you see a ton. You see sometimes, but not all the time. Okay. Why am I so slow? Let's go. Huge guy. That's probably the end of the coins, right? It is not the end of the coins, even though I got 69 of them. Mario. Black cat freezer and origami crane guy. Okay, we got 907. Oh, I didn't get to read one. That's okay. Let's go. Mega Sometimes I like to guess which one it'll be. Okay, we got Huthik, Jimmer 83, Bathda, 907 KMH, Sarah R, and Mary. Oh, there it goes. Okay. That's it for Mario Kart Tour. So, for all the MKT viewers watching, thanks for watching, and I'm gonna be switching gears to Sonic 2. In the Sonic Origins story mode, so stay tuned for that if you're interested. Anyway, take care and GG's everyone. Have a good yourselves a good one. Okay, nothing to buy right now either, so it's good. Okay.